host of Blaziken here, and today I have an opening for you guys, first one in a while. This one is an eBay item that I bought from China. A little hesitant to buy things from China, but this was a steal for what I paid for it, and it seemed like a good service. So it's a custom service, so we'll see how this is. By the way, guys, I'm sure you've noticed it has been a channel name change. If you guys think it's a better channel, let me know. I think it's a lot more catchy than the Mike's Are Fancy 3-4. If this video still has the Mike's Are Fancy 3-4 intro, don't mind it. I will be making a new one soon, or having someone else hopefully make me one. I would still love help with that if any of you guys would be interested. So, yep. Alright, I think I got this open. Yeah. It was a little light, so I'm a little nervous. But let's see. We got this juicy bag here, and let's see what's in there. Oh, wow. What is this? Huh, cool. Alright, so this is an extra thing. It's a Pokemon Smile, and it looks like candy or tape. I have no idea. It's got all these awesome little Pokemon faces, so that's really cool. It's like a roll of tape, I'm pretty sure it's tape. That's really cool. Here, let's set this right over here. Alright, and then it's two pieces of jewelry, so let's see. This one's lighter, so I'm hoping that this came right. Ah ha ha ha, there it is. What a beauty. This is Lissandre's Mega Ring. And it's apparently a one-size-fits-all ring. Yeah, perfect fit. Look at that. Oh, that's pretty swag. I'm definitely going to be wearing this. So that's awesome. And then the other thing, in honor of Speed Boosted Blaziken, haha, there it is. I have a Blazikenite necklace. How cool is that? Hopefully this thing fits. I'll have to check that out right now. The selling is over. He only had a limited amount of these, so I got it while I could, and it was a steal for $20 for this custom service. So here, let me flip this around for you guys, and hopefully you guys
can see this. So yeah, this is what they look like on me. I am still in my cadet uniform from military school, so don't mind that. But as you guys can see, this looks really freaking cool. Like, I'm really impressed with it, and the Mega Ring, too, is amazing. So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. I'm not to be played with me, cause